I'm stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly they... I'm stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly, flush, everything they were working on. And this was a Fantasyland, something else.